Seattle, Washington now has the largest floating bridge in the world, engineered to carry up to 150,000 cars a day. See how the Powering America team, NECA, and the IBEW successfully pulled off such a colossal undertaking. Watch now on ETV.